Larsen! Larsen!
Blake, it's Whitley. What's the situation?
Not good.
What do you see?
Not a goddamn thing in this storm.
Have you found anything?
Well, your transmitter's down and everything else is foobar.
What do you mean?
The base is gone, Colonel. It looks like massive explosives damage. Any clues here are gonna be like finding a needle in a haystack.
Understood. Do a recon, see if you can find anything that'll give us an idea what happened. I could try to get the chopper back to you within an hour, but visibility's falling fast and the report for your area is not very good.
Okay. We'll make a sweep and report back.
Roger. Meanwhile, I'll check up on Alpha Team. Oh, Blake, just remember it's 40 below out there. We both know exposure could sneak up on you. Keep your team together and get them to shelter as quickly as you can.
Roger that. Blake out.
Secure.
What are you doing? Blake, you need anything repaired or even a simple bypass, and I'm your man.
If any of you take on any damage, get back to me ASAP, and I'll help you out. I'm not carrying any dead bodies back.
I'm locked, loaded, and ready to make shit dead.
Area looks secure.
Hold still and I'll fix you up. secure.
This tape when I'm finished. If none of us make it, at least there'll be some kind of a record. The storm's been hitting us pretty hard now for 48 hours. We still have nothing to go on. One other thing. I think it rips through your clothes when it takes you over. Windows found some shredded long johns, but the name tag was missing. They could be anybody's. We're all very tired. There's nothing else I can do. Just wait. R.J. McCready, helicopter pilot, U.S. Outpost North 31.
Got a bad feeling about this.
What the hell?
What do you think it is, Captain?
I don't know and I don't care.
Looks like a goddamn UFO to me. This shit gives me the creeps.
Yeah, we're not alone in the universe and all that crap. Check it out and move on.
I don't know what we're doing here. My whole body.
Okay, I couldn't do it. All right.
Ah, Christ, what is that?
Chill out. Everybody keep tight till we figure out what's going on.
Okay. Yes, sir.
That's the kind of information Whitley was talking about. I gotta find that report.
I'm okay.
Whitley, this is Blake.
What have you got?
One body. Identification says Childs, no survivors. And what appears to be a...
One body? And what?
And some kind of unidentified craft. It looks... well, like a UFO. Colonel? Colonel?
Roger. I'll have a chopper there ASAP. There's a supply crate that was dropped earlier near the base. It contains C4 charges. I want you to rig all the remaining buildings and I'll remote detonate them from here.
Affirmative. I'll contact you when we're finished.
Colonel, we've completed the explosives placement. Standing by for evac. Anything from Alpha Team?
Negative. Could be the storm.
Must be. I've been getting partial transmissions for the last hour or so. I'm going to assemble my team. When the chopper arrives, I'll have it drop me at Alpha's rendezvous.
Negative. You have your orders, Captain. Don't put this mission in jeopardy.
I understand, Colonel, but I don't have much choice. Pierce's team is in trouble. Besides, if there are any survivors, I'm the only one on the team that speaks Norwegian. Blake out.
Blake, do you read me?
Roger, Colonel. This is Blake.
Have you found anyone yet?
Nothing yet. I just arrived. The storm is worsening. May take a while to find anything.
Looks like that little stunt of yours might pay off.
I don't understand, Colonel.
I received a partial transmission from Pierce. He's found something. Might be research. Find him and get back to me ASAP.
Affirmative. Did he say if there were any hostiles in the area?
Negative. No hostiles.
Okay, I'm on it. Blake out. Christ, that's gotta be a few thousand volts. I gotta find the power source. Damn it. There's gotta be another way into this place. Fresh flare. Couldn't have been here too long. Identify yourself!
Captain, it's Carter. Christ, where's everybody?
What happened here?
Something. I don't know what they were, but they attacked us. I thought they was part of the... Wait a minute. Don't you come any closer. Where the hell did you come from anyways?
A chopper brought me in. From the U.S. Research Station, 5 clicks south of here.
I'm hurt pretty bad.
Don't move. I'll see what I can do.
I got cut deep. All right, I'm okay.
Thank you.
fresh flare. Couldn't have been here too long.
I'm pretty messed up. Thanks. Maybe you will get us out of this.
I need an engineer.
Okay.
Gotta be something in here that can help me. Oh, there it is.
Poor bastard. Area looks secure.
Blake, where'd you come from?
I received some partial transmissions from Pierce. It sounded like there was a problem.
Shit, you got that right. We got ambushed by these things. I don't know where they came from, man. Everybody lost it. The squad split up.
Have you talked to Pierce?
I got part of a radio message from him. He said he was at the north section of the base. He was talking some medical mumbo shit. He said he wanted to talk to the Colonel.
The Colonel hasn't contacted you?
Man, I haven't heard shit from anyone.
Let me try my radio. Blake to Colonel Whitley, do you read? Blake to Colonel Whitley, urgent. All right, let's head north and get Pierce.
Okay.
Damn it. There's gotta be another way into this place.
Poor bastard.
Don't look so good now, huh?
Yes, sir. All right.
Thank you.
We got company.
This cold is killing me!
Okay, I couldn't do it. Area looks secure. Yes, sir. I couldn't do it. Okay. Couldn't do it. All right.
It's cold as shit out here.
Pierce, it's Blake. It's okay. Put your weapon down.
No way. You're infected just like all the others.
I'm not.
Your word ain't shit, Captain. I found a report that says the only way to prove you're not one of those things is through a blood test. Now, there's a medical kit near the kennel. You go get it and come back here, and I'll watch you do the test.
Thank you.
We got company.
All right, I'm okay.
Yes, sir.
We got company.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Yes, sir. We're screwed. I'll pull it together.
Okay.
You got the kit? Good. The report said the hypo contains a chemical that reacts with blood. Do it. We'll soon know, one way or another.
Now I'm gonna show you what I already know.
Maybe you will get us out of this. Wait for your help. God damn it. Pierce must have got lost behind me somewhere.
Pace! What the hell are you doing?
Blake, is that you? Oh man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah, it's me, you jackass! Now let's get inside!
What the hell happened?
Look, man, me and Williams were tracking this weird animal through the base, and we lost him in a storm, and then we ran into a Swede.
Norwegian.
Yeah, the Norwegian guy. Well, he started shouting and attacking me, and I started chasing him, and I lost him in the storm.
What about Williams?
I lost him too.
Christ.
Company. Okay.
Together. You're gonna get us killed, Blake!